I know. I lost the duel and she escaped, but it wasn't my fault. I expected her to arrive unarmed. And she had some kind of magic sword that seems to have greatly increased her strength. I wasn't prepared for that.
Interesting. So you admit failure. You know what that means.
No. Actually, I was more successful than I expected.
Oh, really?
Toichika lost something very important during escape. Her time travel device.